on your position. Suggest you hightail it out of there.
Scavenger contract. Scavenger contract here.
Targets are up. Go take them down. Secure the supply boxes. Locations are marked on your attack map. Box down. Two remain.
Drop inbound.
Loadout drop headed your way. Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
gas moving in.
Where are you now? Come on, you're still close. Oh, you're over there now. That's no problem. See ya.
Enemy soldier incoming. Located.
Hey, there's two ladders, you may as well come up one of them. Come on, buddy. You may as well.
Gas is inbound, marking a new safe zone.
Oh, you're so quiet. Clip-clopping about like that. It's like you're almost silent.
Heads up, an enemy squad marked you as a bounty target.
Hostile located.
Enemies dropping into the AO. Inbound. Safe zone relocated. The gulag's locked down. Area is clear. Friendly loadout drops on the way.
Yeah.
gas is closing in. Get to the new safe zone. Enemy buy station incoming.
Okay, so here's the loadout in all its glory. The Ram 7, standard. It's a standard loadout, pretty much, at this point. 60 round, stock, long barrel, compensator, heavy support, standard. This is not standard. This is my new build for the XRK. It's got the Stoic suppressor barrel, OE laser. One of the few optics that's about 8 or 9 times that's got a small slight sniper glint and no variable toggle, which I hate. High velocity rounds, not high grain, and the factory grip.